victory at the Wells Fargo Championship has not really been his year. As we go back to the deck here at the seventh, left to right, he's walking out.